Hi everyone and welcome to another Windows 10 tips and tricks video. So in this episode I want to teach you how to navigate back and forth in folder structures without having to actually press the arrows here. So what you simply do is that you hold your Alt key and then you press left to go back, and you can then hold Alt and press right to just go back forward to where you started. So that's easy. You just do that and then it's done. So see you in another episode.